What in the world is going on? What up? It's the Trooper and El Diesel. This is legitimately the beginning of the vlog. First time I turned the camera on today. I think he wins the bottom. Are you okay? What?
I played the locals free slot tournament today.
Oh, you did?
Yes, and as of half hour ago, I was number one for $250.
You're number one.
But go check it. You're gonna go play it, right?
Yeah.
When you play it, check to see what it
is. El Diesel. Oh, you're not local. But do you have a card? They might let you play anyway. Are we going? Oh, he's still up there. Yep, it's a group pool. That has a completely different meaning at the bathhouse. Oh, shit. Story time with El Diesel.
All right, me and Meeker yesterday were playing at Aria at first.
Okay.
Nothing amazing was going on. We walked to Caesars. Nothing great was going on. We walked to Venetian. On the way back from Venetian, because I'm staying at Bally's, we stop at Casino Royale, which I forgot was a place. But on the walk to Venetian, we passed a sign that said a foot-long hot dog for $2.50.
Right.
I'm like, I'm never going to be up here again. I want to try this.
Right.
So we go in there. I didn't know there was a White Castle in there either. I haven't had White Castle in years.
Right.
So I stop for one chicken sandwich at White Castle. We get it, and we go to that seating area, not the White Castle area, but like very close to the Pizza Hut. There's some seating area like in the dark. Meeker tells me about the last time he was in that area. He says it was in April. He was hanging out with people who weren't like poker players, and he can't really deal with people who aren't poker players. He doesn't know how to talk to them. So he started drinking because that's the only way he could get through the night. So he's drinking. He drank so much because he was like in such hell from dealing with these people.
Yeah.
So Meeker says he drank so much, he's sitting in that area, he wants to be alone. And I said, that's the best place in the world to be alone, because no one knows it even exists. Like, if I were running from the FBI, I'd probably go to that seating area near Pizza Hut and just hide forever. So he's sitting there. Eventually, the alcohol starts coming up. He has to throw up. So he goes into the bathroom right near the hot dog place, and he's throwing up. He falls asleep in the stall for a while. Blackout, fall asleep, one or the other. When he wakes up, he realizes he doesn't have his wallet. There's nothing in his pockets. He doesn't have his wallet, his ID. He had like $1,400 in cash. That's gone. He might have had some casino chips. That's gone. The only thing that he still has on him that he started the night with was Go Gamble Blend. He still managed to keep that, even though he lost everything else he had with him.
Raymond, nice mask.
Hey, this is Raymond from Ventura, and it's a pleasure meeting this guy. Great guy, okay? Great guy.
Hey,
great
guy, thanks a lot, Raymond.
Take care of yourself.
All right, good luck. You're gonna have to drink that coffee fast.
I know.
You got that paper straw, actually.
My straw is gonna melt.
Oh, shit, I can't.
I have to
focus. What is that?
That's a plug.
You know.
You're not sneaky.
I wanted to surprise you.
As soon as you call, down in flames.
Yes.
My camera needs Adderall. It can't focus. This is a very emotional game we got going on a Thursday.
It is.
We got a re-raise action going. Folds Ajax, shows the Ace of Clubs. as tensions run high on Trooper Thursday. This shit is tense. Skyler.
What's up?
What's happening?
How's it going? I figured you'd like my shirt. It's my heat shirt.
Oh, it's got some, heat action. I didn't see that.
I know you like the heat.
Yeah.
Good to see you.
Thanks for visiting. I'm gonna put you on camera.
All right.
What are you doing? You leaving?
Yeah, unfortunately. I gotta get some dinner, but good playing with you again, Trooper.
All right.
And shout out to Christina. Thank you for the Sparkly Pops.
What is it?
Enjoying my work.
40 more.
40 more?
30. Total 40.
I would've called 40 more.
So.
All right.
Shout out to Travis. He couldn't make it this time, but he'll be here next time.
Enjoy the pops.
We'll do.
All right. See you later. Stu.
Yes, sir.
Stu, what's happening?
Nothing much. Just saying hi from Surprise, Arizona.
Surprise, Arizona?
Surprise.
That's that really it?
That's true.
Is that anywhere near Happy, Texas?
No.
There's a place called Happy, Texas.
Yep.
Yeah.
There is. I don't
got it. All right, cool. Thanks. Thanks for the boosted board belts.
Hey, thanks for hanging out, or thanks for letting me come, man.
Yeah.
Great time. Sure. Enjoyed it thoroughly.
Thanks, man. You missed the straight?
I missed a straight.
Well, I'll be damned.
That's all I needed was a straight, and I couldn't get it. And well, that's too tired. I'm too tired. I'm getting out of here.
Yeah.
You just need a straight too, right?
Wow. Wow. I need a bunch of shit.
We need a bunch of shit.
Hey, look, it's the Trooper.
Hey, look.
Finally got him in person.
It's the Trooper.
Please, thank you so much.
Thanks for taking that. Yeah, I appreciate it.
Thanks, I got to bring home some coffee, too.
Yeah, there you go. All right, cool.
Thanks.
You need a dump truck? Tell them where you got it. Well, boys and girls, another Trooper Thursday comes to a close. We had a fun time tonight. It was a little weird though. We had probably the most action-packed game that we've had in a while. I mean, it was like the opens were to $40. I mean, there was a lot of straddling going on, but a lot of like five-way pots were $45-$50. A lot of big action. Which brings me to a rule that I thought I learned a long time ago, but apparently I forgot. Never flop a straight. That's rule number one. Rule number two, never flop a straight in a five-way pot. Anyway, but what's odd about it is that it ended early. The game just sort of fell apart at 10:15. So I don't know, 6 hours and 15 minutes of hard driving action. Is that a good way to describe it? Anyway, thanks everybody who came to the game. I don't know what else there is to tell you. It's Thursday. Lady Trooper's back in town. Back in town, is that a song? Something like that? No? I don't know. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time.